I wish there was a manual to how to raise your kids, but there's not. And I wish there was a manual to how to handle COVID and all the different things, but there's not. My name is Steven Hernandez. I'm a music artist, a youth speaker. I was a full-time rideshare, so I did Uber, Lyft. During COVID, I transitioned from being the breadwinner to being a stay-at-home dad and home educator of Sarai. She's 6 years old, and Savasten, he's 4. It was a few days in March, and I wasn't getting any rides. And Austin basically shut down. I was starting to panic and worry. How am I gonna make income? And so my wife was working part-time. And so we were like, you know, what are we gonna do? So thankfully at that time, we started the shift. And so she was able to get hired on full-time. So it transitioned where I would stay home full-time and I would take care of the kids. And at first I was like, oh, I can do this because I help around anyway. But it was a lot. It was a lot more than that. It wasn't just making dinner. It became doing breakfast, doing lunch, doing dinner, making sure the kids are brushing their teeth, making sure, you know, they're taking a bath. There was an identity crisis almost in a sense, because I was like, well, I'm this music artist. I'm this, you know, this is what I do. Oh, I'm supposed to be the breadwinner and I'm not the breadwinner. I'm supposed to have the answers and I don't have the answers. It gave me appreciation for how much my wife did that I had no idea. She would tell me, I'll trade with you. I'll go to work and you stay home with the kids. And I was like, okay, I can do that. But now I'm like, okay, I'll trade back with you. I'll go to work, you stay home with the kids. It was about my perspective. When my perspective shifted and I started to see a lot of positive things. I have some friends that they would talk to me and they would say, man, you're staying at home with your kids. And it's like, that's amazing. And I was like, what are you talking about? Like, I'm playing referee all the time. I'm trying to do, you know, work on new music or work on something, and I'm playing referee. So there was that, but there was a lot of positive. I got to spend, even now, I'm spending time with my kids that I'll never have again, and seeing them to grow and develop and to be able to impart into their character is just, it's amazing. Marine, not a mermaid biologist. You want to be a mermaid biologist?